In this ash, I can smell the ancient storm. It reminds me of my first hawk.
I suppose I'm free. I can do whatever takes my fancy. Can I, mate?
It's been some time. I must thank you for your aid. I told Father I would be with him no longer. I remembered the vow I took when I first became a warrior, so many moons ago. This land is much like the one from which I hail. I will call upon the storm to drive away the foulness that has settled on the winds. Again, I am Nefeli Lu, warrior. Some call me by the title of Lady. But I remain the same woman underneath, though I have now abandoned my former guidance. I cannot express how much you've helped me. Should you become Elden Lord, I would gladly lighten your burden. Farewell, fellow warrior. I will remain to summon the storm, but your guidance and your fight surely lie elsewhere.
Ah. Nice to see you after so long. Safe and sound, I take it, yes? Good. Ah, quite. I have indeed selected a new ruler. Lady Nefeli is strong and just, worthy of the burden of Limgrave's lineage. Such is the sincere opinion of I, Kenneth Height, no less. For the time being, I share command of the castle with my lady. But I plan on returning to my fort afterwards. At which time I can fulfill my old promise by raising you to the glory of knighthood. I hope it is just as wonderful as you imagine. For the time being, at which time I by raising you, I hope it is.
Ah, you, is it? Haven't seen your mug in quite some time. As you can see, I'm the new lady's attendant. Freedom was worth squat. But besides, I like it round here. Lady Nefeli still fair of heart and countenance. Still, I have the lady's trust, so I can loot all the corpses I like. I'll let you take a look at the goods if you fancy. Again, are we? Curious one you are. Well then, what are you after?
I I will remain to summon the storm, but your guidance surely lie elsewhere.
I hear you helped get the girl back on her feet. Though I'm not her foster father anymore, I'd still like to thank you. Sorry for the time you had to waste.
I'll stay at the round table for a time. I must learn all that can be taken from this place and sear it into my memory. How could I call myself the All-Knowing if I did any less?
doing? Such cruelty. Such humiliation. Oh, my poor, sweet lordling should have died a true death. As the first of the demigods to die. As a martyr to destined death. But why must it yet bring such disgrace? A scion of the Golden Bough, sentenced to live in death. How could such a thing come to be? Oh.